Just give me some seconds. Shit is running through my mind while I'm loading my weapon. It's my brain well. They writing like me just because the pain sells. Ain't nothing much more to tell. I'm done with rapping in the mic, repeating the same fight against the serpents. For 9+ years I've heard this. Forever one thing after the next until your death. What's the purpose of life then? Watching your life spin. Everybody comes across their last breath. Eventually spirits get separated from the flesh. We stretch for an answer, but never get the answer that you want. In fact, questioning existence that leads to double backs. I'm more focused as my legs run from the hopeless. Escaping the gaze, switching lanes, my eyes is open. Fighting demons, heart hurting, got trouble breathing. Boxing matches against what I was taught to believe in. Yes, father, clear the path, I'm going harder. Niggas sending death threats, I'm never bothered. I got revolvers to answer whatever you try to toss. Blow a hole through your heart, on your block, then I'm sliding off. L.O.U is something special, plus he the truest. Dodge snakes, practice my juice, different maneuvers. My 2020 flow like water, savagery transporter. I keep my opponents in order. Now, I breeze through the land of the grimy. Catching babies being bodied and swerve around dying. That's watching properly. Overwhelmed by RIPs and see you soon. Every day it's another life took on the news. Keep my fingers crossed. Don't wanna be the victim or the suspect. There's much more to life than I ain't touched yet. Calls for my immediate fam. Deep discussions held on the phone. It's hard to keep safe while trying to advance. The scary visions I don't choose. My mind's gifted. I saw my grandpops in my dreams. My eyes shifted. Flawless victories for those flames. And I'm engulfed in when I'm sleeping. I feel like there's an early death creeping. I'm praying Luther Miller the fourth for rhymes quicker. Continue on my name before I'm out of this picture. The shit is preordained. I can never escape from the traps. 30+ years, I ain't getting back.
Predestination is one of those topics that can really turn what appears to be peaceful on the surface and just fracture into a million pieces.
Focus, preordained.
You have to do something with predestination. Preordained. More than I want to get into the controversy at all.